Adventure Guide.
Thank you.
Where did that fleet come from, Desmond? We must destroy them, whatever it takes.
Desmond Phoenix, 25:30. Europa has been following the movements of an Allied convoy that infiltrated the area. They stopped moving a few minutes ago. Our short-distance radars do not...
To arrive at the Allied position, you must fly across from the canyon. Be careful. It's full of defenses.
Mega bomb.
I'm getting strange readings coming from the
energy.
North crater.
Laser
Find out
gun.
What's going on.
Homing missiles.
Be careful, Desmond. It's an enforcer. A shot from its main cannon would be devastating.
Journal.
Desmond, if you destroy the generators, you'll create a short circuit in the shield system. electropulse. Laser gun. Strong armor. Try to aim your laser at their shields to increase damage. Laser gun.
homing missiles.
Watch out, Desmond. It's a war core. Destroy him before it's too late.
Energy.
squad left to investigate.
We'll be right back.
Journal, Desmond Phoenix, 9:45. We've been planning a new attack on the
Desmond, the hydrogen that the Zetians gathered is being processed in the plants that I'm showing on your radar. You have your targets. Get rid of those plants.
Laser gun.
Thank you.
destroy those facilities.
Thank you.
Desmond Phoenix, 1845. The Zetniks have built an annihilator in the area. How could they camouflage such a structure? If that weapon comes into functioning, we're all dead. Luckily, there is a weak point. The annihilators use all of the energy from the aerial shields to be activated, so their main weapon can only be fired once. All it takes is one shot to end all life forms within a 5,000 SBD radius.